Today we're certifying table 6 as a battery, which means 4 sections per firing platoon or shooting 3 rockets per launcher into the safety area. Well, we're at 1-6. Once we certify this week, we'll be the only MLRS certified capable unit in all of Europe. So it's important that we're out here training as much as possible so that we can maintain deployability and readiness.
We have been active since August, and these soldiers are very ready to go. They've been doing a lot of training up to this point. We got thrown the curveball, as I'd call it, which is coronavirus and COVID-19. We kept pushing through, kept training, and they're ready to go. We are a part of a team of teams. I have full faith and confidence in the soldiers and the leaders of this battery.
When we go to the field, we prep for weeks and months in advance, and it takes a lot of planning, a lot of time to finally see it pay off and, you know, stay safe. And it's really cool to also see that my soldiers, like, the smile on their faces after they see all their hard work has finally paid off.